There you go, Kiss FM.
Yeah.
Niall Horan. That's the remix of Slow Hands. So I was playing that on repeat while I was driving, and I was singing it out loud, and I was like, can we find Niall? Because I really like that version.
The Basic Tape remix.
What's up? Basic Tape remix. And we have, Tanya actually has Niall Horan's phone number.
From the last time he was here.
But he's not responding to her text or picking up on our call.
So I realized I texted him and it's going through. It says delivered because it's blue. But he still has his red receipts on, so you can see when he's read them. He has not read these yet.
He's one of those people that has the red receipts.
Sleeping in. Yeah,
that surprises me.
That's way more Harry Styles to me than Niall.
Are you kidding? He's like Mr. Honesty. Like, why would he not want you to know he read his text?
Oh, well, I don't know. We'll find out if he ever changes it. So why don't we just continue to pelt him with incoming texts and calls?
More importantly, what were the last few texts that you exchanged with Niall?
Yeah, why do you have like a whole string of them?
Cause, man.
Get him.
No.
Get him.
No.
Get him. Sisanie, get him. Get him.
You can't just
Tanya,
take my
just
phone.
Read the last
it's a company phone. She can.
It's actually my personal phone.
Actually, you expense it.
I like
it. No, I know.
Yes, I've signed off on it.
You're so.
Come on, this is what we do.
Actually, it's not that bad.
Well, then pass it over to Sisanie so she can narrate. Okay. The text of Tanya between Tanya and Niall Horan.
Hey, it's Tanya. I never got your text, but Raquel gave me your number. So good to see you today. Then he responded, good to see you too, lovely lady.
Oh.
And then she says, I'll give you 10 more hugs at Wango if I don't see you before.
All right.
And then she sent him this picture of them too during the interview.
Okay.
And then she texted again, this is how I picture you all the time. Such an angel. Flirty, flirty.
You're totally hitting on Niall Horan.
And then he went, ha 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 ha. Love you, Tanya.
Yeah, love you was buddy.
Yeah.
He just buddied you with love ya.
I'm not trying to date now.
With all due respect, if I sent those texts to a girl, that's full on flirting. Okay? 10 hugs. Here's the way I picture you.
But this is Tanya.
I mean, are you kidding?
Tanya gives all of us 10 hugs.
Yeah.
But if you didn't want him to think you were flirting, you would have been very different. You're fine with him thinking you're flirting. Tanya, I know this stuff.
Right.
I'm not married.
What's the problem with that?
Yeah, that's true. But I'm not. But
if she is, who cares? She's single. Get Niall Horan. The wedding's going to be so fun.
Who's going to perform?
Charlie Puth.
No, One Direction. Charlie Puth's going to be jealous. You can imagine Charlie Puth that day when you're marrying Niall Horan. He's going to be pissed.
No, he's not. He's going to be so happy.
They're in the same pop competition.
Mm-hmm. Well, who do we want now, Charlie or Niall?
Okay, you guys.
Who would you rather marry?
Let's just Niall? Set it on a breathing, nice human man.
Would you rather marry Niall or Charlie?
That's a good question.
Well, I know Charlie better, so I'd say Charlie.
I might rather roommate with Niall.
Mm. Interesting. Why?
I don't know. I think he plays golf a lot, so he's never going to be there. Doesn't he play golf all the time?
Yeah.
Right. So it'd be like not having a roommate, but we have splitsies.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Although if you are rooming with any of those guys, they're on the road all the time, so it's a really good deal.
I feel like Niall's neater than Charlie Puth.
Should I invite someone?